Hi everyone, Dr. Lillie here. Today we're talking scleral lenses, specifically storage solutions. When it comes to storing your scleral lenses, there's three solutions that we recommend. Boston Simplus, Unique PH, or Clear Care. Now remember, with Clear Care, you never want to use this if you have HydroPEG on the lenses. If you don't know if you have HydroPEG, give me a call, we'll go over it, but HydroPEG, you should not use Clear Care. Again, if you're gonna use Clear Care, make sure it's regular Clear Care. You do not want Hydroglide. The Hydroglide can leave a film or coat on the lens, and that's not what you want. Unique PH and Boston Simplus are both unique, no rub formulas, so that makes it easy to store and take care of. It'll remove protein deposits and debris. Unique pH is supposed to be formulated to have the pH of your tears, and Boston Simplus is simply just a good cleaning multi-action solution. So when you're gonna store the scleral lenses overnight, Clear Care without Hydroglide, and you better not have HydroPEG, because that'd be bad. Unique pH, Boston Simplus. Those are the three. Let me know if you have any questions. We'll have more content next week.